more than tears. I'm a crying a life for locating me heart strong.
Yo, dark man.
With the wheel like a lamp in the night. Struggle can be a blessing in disguise.
Viewers and subscribers, welcome again to Dancer Critics YouTube channel. You know the matter of people. Just take a man for everybody. We're all tuning to the channel. You saw me as a people, and I appreciate it and I love. Hope everybody doing all right. Hope everybody is good. You saw me as I'm just sending like a positivity out there to the people. Today, I'm going to talk about TJ and Jamil in this discussion. You saw me as I, of course, them featured upon Sweet Music, Bitcoin Rhythm. But, of course, before we go any further, viewers, subscribe. Make sure you say subscribe to the channel and ring the bell icon, especially the newcomers to the channel. You saw me as I said that way you get instant notification each time I put out a new content. And while you're at it, go over to Instagram and make sure you follow me over Instagram at dancehall.critics, or you can just find me by Dancehall Critics. You saw me I say thanks in advance. So people, like myself, me I talk about TJ and Jamil's song. You know me I say, of course, TJ's song titled Tears and Jamil's Never Leave. More analyze them two songs, people, and just give you my personal breakdown and just my interpretation of what me think, all the lyrics hit me, and then we could think the people. You get what me I say? So I could begin with TJ here, viewers and subscribers. TJ's song is a very touching song. You saw me I say it reflects, of course, relatable aspects of our society, or of our lives as individuals, people who are listening to, you know me I say, the content and them thing there. See, we'll go through them struggle, we'll understand what it means and where my talk about viewers and subscribers. You saw me I say the man talk about how much tears we'll go through in a life, a lucky thing him heart strong. Me not gonna lie to you, a very powerful, you know me I say, line. You saw me I say the way how the man say it and some of the things him say in other song there, it really and truly resonate, you know me I say, deeply with me. You know, Massacre song bad to viewer subscribers, but I just kind of unpick what I feel like I want to talk about at a particular time. I just saw me work, as you can see. You see me I say, and that song here, what TJ sing, named Tears, viewers and subscribers, is truly a very touching. It also inspiring. You see me I say, especially on the part of the man say, yo, get a youth want for rich, get a youth want for live long, want for have things. You see me I say, want have a look of possessions, man, want look of something them. Want can live a little life too. See, and I don't have to necessarily feel every day like a perpetual papa and them kind of life, and them kind of something the people. And that the man I talk about in other song of viewers and subscribers. But of course, I stress upon how much tears he have to cry, how much little things he have to endure. You saw me I say, for essentially get to where him get to. See, also, the man mentioned in one of the part of the song where him say, yo, dog, I'm not gamble with my life. Them think they are wrong way. So, of course, and obviously, which is a good look, that him conscious of where he deal with and where he try to do, as much as how, you know, the whole bad man persona is portrayed and the image and all of these things is portrayed. Him want to make money, and him want, you don't know, say, him realize it through him craft and him, you know, say, him talent. Of course, I saw him going to make money and them little thing there, because that open up one whole heap of doors, viewers and subscribers. Comment below and tell me what you think. You see what I say? I'm not going to lie to you. The man say, yo, the fact say, him go through all of the struggle here, seeing him fight the fight in a life and it make him strong. Seeing everything when him go through essentially is what basically make him strong. Seeing and make him ready and firm for, you know me I say, anything where I come at him. You see me I say, and the man even say, you know, dog, you see, anytime I realize, say, yo, them a fight me, me just pray to Father God. Me just put it in a theme on. Seeing, so right there, so him a try to tell the youth them say they have faith. Seeing him also, to some degree, I tell the youth, them say, my youth, and I just all this badness I outcome, you know, are the solution to the problem, you know, necessarily, you know. Seeing, but more than you can just turn to Father God and just say, Father God, I'm put it in a year, and no. You get to me, I say? Tell me what you think in the comment section, viewers, subscribers. That song, your name, Tears, a one powerful song, because this also reflects some of the things them were him endure. You know me I say, in the music industry and all of these things. You know, especially following the whole severance, alleged severance of him and Ramesh Entertainment and all of these things. And rare. You understand what I say, people? But again, more want to tell me what you think. You see me? Because me not lie to you, Sweet Music have some bad rhythm out there, man. And Bitcoin Rhythm is one of the rhythms that you have to go check a listen. Take a listen and go check it out with your subscribers. You see what I say? Because this with TJ, though, it bad and me can't go around no kind of corner. That's on your heart. TJ, you go and be your things. You see me, I say? And of course, without a doubt, me have to give TJ in props while we, of course, look to getting over into Jamil's segment of the discussion. You see me, I say, people, because Jamil also inspire we, you know me, I say, and motivate we, saying, you know, very inspirational and, of course, spiritual. The man kind of touch upon the more, you know, godly part of the whole thing, or his perspective, or his point of view, or how the rhythm connect with him. Basically, I give fee message, you know me, I say, to society, so to speak. You get to me, I deal with viewers and subscribers. The man make you know, say, seeing all of them battles here, are many battles where we face and all of these things. You know me, I say, despite it all, a Father God really fight the fight for we and get it through enough of them little hurdles and obstacles, yeah. Seeing and ultimately show with the way, seeing as him did mention, like a lamp in the night. Yes, so me as a people, one of the things them were me particularly did kind of get connected to initially when me hear that song, yeah, is when Jamil mentioned a particular phrase or a line in him song where him say, yo, the struggle can be a blessing in disguise, but we never give up. We cannot give up. Seeing? Because all we're going to give up when we identify. So basically, I'm going to try to tell you, say, yo, dog, we not give up, you know, because we identify the problem and then we just move to it. You know what I say? We're problem solve. We're solution oriented. We get to the, you know what I say, to the root of the problem and we fix things. We get to it. You understand what I deal with viewers and subscribers? I'm not going to lie to you, you know. The way how Jamil construct theme, you know me, I say lyrics on it. It very similar, of course, to TJ. Very touching. Seeing? But it, to me, it just kind of touch upon a little bit more at the deeper sense of spirituality. Seeing? And just kind of where you choose. The man talk about him exceptional kindness. Even when you bad mind me and you do me this and you do me that, me still I wish a good dog. Because I saw me stay. At that, the man I say of viewers and subscribers. And essentially, I try to make the youth them know, say, yo, dog, Jah never leave my side. Him nah left go nowhere. Seeing? And even in the time of a struggle, our demise and all of these things, a desolate moment, sometimes you have to think of it as a way where Father God just a carve out your part. It might be just a rough patch that you have to go through for the first 3, 4, 5 years, or just a 5 year patch or a 6 year patch. And then maybe the 7th or the 8th is a different, up, you know me, I say, uprise. And at that, the man I talk about, viewers and subscribers, in my opinion, remember, you know, people, all I want to talk about is definitely, is, you know, not definitely, but is more so opinionated. And of course, in some cases, me throw in look of facts and all of these things from valuable sources and so forth. You understand me? But particularly referring to what we're discussing here, upon the Bitcoin rhythm with Jamil and, of course, TJ, one of the things them with the man them you have in common is the whole motivational aspect of the thing, of the music, that is. See? Jamila make you know, say, dog, just remember, say, Father God dead, and you can put it in a fee, man. See? Even TJ remind you, say, yo, Father God is the one when I put it in a theme, and when my sister them a bad mind me. And essentially, you can even probably put it that way, I say, boy, when my sister the enemy at work, a Father God and me put it in a. You saw me as a people. More want to know if you tell me what you thinking of viewers and subscribers. Jamil talk about all of the buckles them when face. And of course, that also talk about the relatable aspect, of course, the music. Because me personally can relate. Me definitely can relate to what Jamil said. And it even put into perspective for me, think a different way. I said, Jamil, you know, so maybe all of the struggles them and the obstacles and them thing them. Maybe them things are coming on my way because it certain little things just not happen at that time, yeah. Or certain things another right part they are do. And you know, things happen in a so much different way spiritually. And I just sometimes if decode the signs them, it kinda difficult for your average man. You get to me, I say, people? But them things are a reality. And me feel like, say, these are some of the things that Jamil essentially highlight in a theme portion of, you know me, I say, his art or his creativity, if I may. You understand me, I say, people? More, I don't know if you tell me what you think about the discussion viewers and subscribers. I also want to know if you tell me what you think about sweet music, Bitcoin rhythm. Seeing? I feel like it's a very bad rhythm. Maybe, hopefully, one day critics get to work with sweet music. You know it already. Seeing? And I want to know if you also tell me what you think about them two artists I want to talk about and the music. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and ring the bell icon. Remember to follow me from all the platforms. You saw me say, people, remember the Y75. Go and subscribe and follow. Andrea and Tira as well. Do the same over there. So, Peaceful Ambition. Remember, Peaceful Purses. PeacefulAmbitions.com. Remember, go and follow this so, and go support the thing over there. So, viewers and subscribers. My wife launched her thing over there. So, I want them to go over there and go subscribe and make sure so you go and go add on the purse them. You see me say again, the website is peaceful, www.peacefulambitions.com, www.peacefulambitions.com. Remember, again, follow all our platform them and subscribe to the Y75, Andrea and Tira's World, Peaceful Ambition, and Akira's Journal. Big up on yourself. I'm out.